From birth to puberty, a hamster doubles its weight each week. If it didn't stop when mature, as animals do, and continue to double, on its first birthday, we would be staring at a 9 billion ton hamster. This hamster could eat all of the corn produced annually worldwide in a single day and still be hungry. There is a reason why, in nature, things grow in size only to a certain point. So why do most economists and politicians think that the economy can grow forever and ever and ever?